Hello, my inigan sa tanan. This is Norco Kahot Pian Manong na invite sa inyo kay i-launch ang bagong radio station, ang 106.3 Radio City High. So please show your support, guys. Labi na sa mga iliganon. Ang pink.
Radio City High 106.3.
Yes, with that, sir, we would like to recognize our visitors coming from the regional office, of course, and from the Division of Iligan City. To start with, we have our regional director from the Region 10, Dr. Arturo Bayucot. Good morning, sir. Together with our Division of Iligan City Schools Division Superintendent, we have Dr. Roy Angelo E. Gazo. And of course, our Citizen Schools Division Superintendent, we have Dr. Shambai A. Usman. And our SGOD Chief of the Division of Iligan City, Dr. Juliet S. Timbang. And our beloved Principal 3 of Iligan City National High School, we have Sir Rex Lau Razo. And we have also our visitors coming from Alice Coronel from the CDLO of a local government unit of Iligan City.
Welcome. And also would like to request our department heads in attendance. You have reserved seats for all of you. Mayong Iligan kanatong tanan, Soar High, City High, City High, Soar High. Good morning, Amy.
Yes, mayong buntag, Sir Froy. And good morning, Iligan City National High School. And we're live right now in our official Facebook page of Iligan City National High School and 106.3 Radio City High.
All right, especially those who are tuning in again to 106.3 Radio City High.
You listen to learn.
So we create imagination to a world of beauty and emotions, to a world of opportunities. Beyond the flashes of radiance brought about today's gathering is Iligan City National High School's way of celebrating another milestone of our school.
Yes, that's right, Sir Froy. Then this is a long revelry of joy and a simple celebration but memorable one for us in Iligan City National High School. This is a telltale sign that once again, we collectively celebrate teachers, administrators, our community, parents, and stakeholders for continued commitment to our learners. Today, we commend all educators, the ISNHS family. They have always played and continue to play in responding to and recovering from this pandemic.
Perfect. I like your word, telltale. Okay, so now is the time to recognize the role of school, especially our teachers, in helping to ensure a generation of learners can reach their full potential, and the importance of education for a short-term stimulus, economic growth, and social cohesion during and after COVID-19. Now is the time to reimagine education and achieve our vision of equal access to quality learning for every child and a young person.
Yes, the COVID-19 pandemic has been one of the biggest disruptions to education the world has ever known, affecting more than 90% of the world's students' population. And many countries turn to online-based distance education to ensure that learning never stops.
And Iligan City National High School is now using the radio-based program to implement distance education to provide intergeneration learning, including the local language. The school will also include issues such as health and psychosocial well-being, which I believe are both are very important in supporting populations affected by the threat of the COVID-19.
Yes, that's right, Sir Froy. With that, let us give then ourselves a very refreshing activity and get ourselves back to positive vibe that had been the way that unites us teachers in Iligan City National High School. Friends, online viewers and listeners, we welcome you in today's celebration of the grand launching of 106.3 Radio City High. If you don't have to go, don't. Do you know what just started? I just came here to party. Jehovah will lift up this activity to the Lord and induce in us our deeper reverence to the Father Almighty through an invocation. And after which is the singing of the Philippine National Anthem.
Okay, requesting everyone to please rise for our invocation. Let us pray. Our most gracious and loving Heavenly Father, we thank you and praise you for your loving kindness and tender mercies which endure forever. Praise you, Lord, for giving us another day to worship and celebrate your presence, for giving us this privilege of serving you through serving our young people in this education ministry. In your presence, with humble and hearts full of thanksgiving, we offer and dedicate to you this radio station of Iligan City National High School for the service of our community, praying that everything, every word that proceeds out of this radio broadcast may bring enlightenment and inspiration to our students, parents, and stakeholders in the pursuit of holistic education. This we ask in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, whose we are and whom we serve. Amen.
Transformation of Iligan City National High School. Since Sir Rex Lau Razo assumed his office 11 years ago, as the school head has been like a blockbuster movie that people in all walks of life have been talking about. His commitment to make this school the best in the region and even to the national level is like the strongest cable that no one can break. For 10 fruitful and selfless years of rendering service as school head in mega school with a population of 305 teachers, 59 administrative staff, and 9,876 learners is a manifestation of his wholehearted service and sacrifice. School improvement efforts rely heavily on his quality leadership. He has established a collective vision for school improvement and initiating change to spur innovation, ensure students' learning, and increase achievement consequently, making a big significant difference in the lives of children. During his term, he has accomplished the following: hallway, school gate, swimming pool, stage renovation, oval field, Al's Bakery, comfort room. And the latest is the creation of the newest educational radio station for public schools in the region, 106.3 Radio City High, with the immense support of Mr. Melvin Angot and Rachel Umel. Indeed, City High has started soaring high.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are on the formal launching of our Radio City High 106.3. But before that, I would like to acknowledge the presence of our education supervisor, Ma'am Virginia Nadaya. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am. The establishment of Iligan City National High School radio station is an important milestone in City High's history. Let us not forget to draw attention to the voices of teachers who are at the heart of efforts to attain the global education target of leaving no one behind.
This reminds us of the critical role that teachers play in achieving inclusive quality education for all. This even shows greater significance in the light of the challenges that teachers have faced during the COVID-19 crisis. As the pandemic has shown, they make a crucial contribution to ensuring continuity of learning and supporting the mental health and well-being of the students.
I agree with you, Sir Froy, and definitely sunshine is a welcoming thing that brings a lot of hopefulness. So to welcome us all in this very significant and historic event of Iligan City National High School, the very active and dedicated school principal 3, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to Mr. Rex Lau Razzle.
Thank you, Froy and Amy, for really preparing this very momentous event in the history of our school. My due respects to our very active, dynamic, witty regional director, Sir Art, Sir Art Bayokot, an equally handsome, dynamic, witty, proactive schools division superintendent, Sir Roy Angelo Gasso, as well as the assistant schools division superintendent, the very capable, beautiful Ma'am Shambay Usman, and the chief of the SGUD, Dr. Juliet Timbang, my very active colleague during the time when we were still school principals. And of course, our benefactor to whatever livelihood endeavor we have in the school, represented by Ma'am Alice Coronado of the Cooperative Development and Livelihood Office of the city government, who provided all the equipments in our recently opened bakery. And of course, the department heads, assistant principals, Ma'am Virgie, our DMS for the school, and of course the crew of this Radio City High. Without them, we cannot have this one. We have an excellent crew here, composed of previous media men, DJs in the past. We have the group of Jafer, then Jackie, si Amy, kanisik proy, mabarag ko ang mani, immortal nga DJ, because he is present in every wedding and big events in the city. And of course, the group of, well, your group, because without you, we cannot have this one. When Sir Roy came to Iligan after a long wait, we talk about, he was tasking me to make City High an ISO school. I accepted the challenge because City High, being the biggest high school in the division and the oldest high school in the division, is a leader school. So I accepted the challenge because we should lead. We like it or not, being the biggest school, being the largest high school, we are a reference school. Everyone looks upon us. And besides, I am also the president of the Regional Association of School Principals. So I should not lead only Iligan, but the whole region as well. So I accepted the challenge with all our heart, because I know that the cooperation, I have the excellent cooperation coming from every facet of the school, the students, the faculty, the department heads, and all of us, the administration, headed by Leia. But when the pandemic came, I was sad because we cannot go on with our ISO. We cannot go on because the consultants just cannot travel. So I said, what will I do without any more, while still working with ISO, but still it's working in a snail's pace because of the situation with the skeletal force, support, and so on. So when this distance learning came into being, we were thinking of online, so forth and so on. But I said to myself, online, the problem would be I know connectivity, because if still very few are using the internet and this is the quality of the service, how much more if everyone will be using the internet? So I thought of having this radio station. I have no idea how it is done. I just have that. I had just thought I should put one. So I do not know who to go to, where to buy this one. I just thought of asking Rachel Omel. I would really say Rachel Omel, one of the correspondents here of Inquirer, and Melvin Angot, the manager of Bandera, how we can procure one. When we had our initial conversation, he said, it can be done as long as you have 500,000. So I was saying, how can we produce 500,000 when it's not allowed? So I thought of the PTA. So I went there. I know they have funds of the graduation fee. Much was not spent because there was no real graduation. The money spent was in the production of the virtual graduation, which was put on hold. So I told them, why not make a resolution, convince the parents that you put the initial amount for the down of the graduate, which cost 500,000. Then I went to the auditor. Ma'am, this is what will happen. I know if we have the modules, we have the online, we really will have difficulty in effective transfer of learning, because what is left out in these modules and online learning? There is no face-to-face with the teacher. So the very important aspect in the delivery of lesson, which is the unlocking of difficulties, the motivation of the students are not around anymore. So without a radio that can reach them, learning would be very difficult. In fact, I am now receiving emails coming from parents about this one. But I know with the radio, then we can mitigate this problem. So once again, thank you to your staff, Jafer. I don't know how to give thanks to you. You ought to be promoted, all of the group. But you are in the senior high school. There are no vacancies. It's a new organization. I don't know how you could be promoted, but you deserve to be promoted. Although I have already given you outstanding plaque of appreciation. By the way, I acknowledge the presence of the Vice President of the PTA, Vivence Chavez, and the very active treasurer, si Ramil Grate. Mura po ding assistant principal dere. As an alumni, I would say a very outstanding alumni, always here in the school. In fact, he is my arm in the local government, making follow-ups with them. So once again, I know I was thinking that the reach of the radio would be just until Buruon or Causwagan, but because Jafer and the group made it into a way that it becomes interactive with Facebook, with YouTube, so I know the reach is worldwide. We have received comments from California, from New Zealand, from Australia, from the Middle East, from Singapore and Malaysia, and every corner of the world where there are City High alumni or City High retired or resigned teachers. So once again, with the grace of God, I welcome you all to this opening of Radio City High, and hopefully this will help not only the students of City High but all the students of Iligan City Division as well as in the region. I could not say more, especially Jafer, salamat yung kay ninyo, no? Proy, kamo, Amy, Jackie, the rest of the group, Aileen, and so forth. With your excellent, I hope you can get promoted soon because you deserve one. Good morning and thank you so much.
All right, thank you very much, Sir Rex Lau Russell, and thank you also for accepting the challenge. Because of your vision, it has a greater effect to our school and to the studentry. And now that lies to all the teachers and how we are going to continue in reaching our learners through our Radio City High. Right? So in this time of crisis, teachers have shown, as they have done as so often, great leadership and innovation in ensuring that learning never stops. that no learner is left behind. Para sa bata, para sa bayan, sulong edukalidad.
Yes, teachers, parents, and the ISNCHES community have worked individually and collectively to find solutions and create new learning environments for our students to allow education to continue. Their role advising and school reopening plans and supporting students with a return to school is just as important. Ladies and gentlemen, another very proactive and a woman full of wisdom. Ladies and gentlemen, our Assistant Schools Division Superintendent, Dr. Shambai A. Usman. A round of applause, please.
Okay, thank you very much. First of all, I would like to give my respect to our very active Regional Director, Sir R.D. Art Bayukot, who I know he woke up early this morning because before 5 o'clock, the assistant already texted me that they are coming. Thank you very much, sir. I know nga sayo kayo ka nagmata, sir. Thank you for that. Despite of the hectic schedule, naa si sir. Of course, ang atong pinaka-active pod nga superintendent, I'm very happy to be and I'm blessed to be the ASDS of this wonderful schools division superintendent, the dynamic and empowering and result-oriented superintendent, Sir Roy Angelo Igazo. My partner here, nagingon gud ko nga for 3 years, sayang kay 1 year na lang nabilin, I would like to go to wherever in Iligan City with our SGOD chief, Sir Ma'am Dr. Juliet Timbang, who will be retiring very soon, sir, next year na. And you know what, while looking at you, I would like to say that I am so amazed with the leadership of our school principal, Sir Rex Razo. Grabe ang iyang pag-accept sa challenge, telling us that he would like to put Iligan City National High School the first not only in the region but nationwide. A round of applause for that, sir. I know that you can do that. You can do it even before you retire. And this is actually an offshoot of an inspiring leader like Sir Roy, and a chain reaction of a great regional director, Sir R.D. Art Bayukot. But you know, with all the top management support to the leadership of Sir Rex Razo, I'm looking at each of you, the teachers. Actually, I would like to give my heartfelt congratulations to the teachers. You own this. Sa inyo ni. You are very fortunate to have a school leader nga grabe yung vision, but after all, this is for the teaching and non-teaching staff of Iligan City National High School and of course our parents and our students. I know that you are a proud member of the Iligan City National High School, but this morning when I observe you, I felt that you are prouder than before, than yesterday. And for that, congratulations. I am with you. I'm very proud, prouder than yesterday, that you made it, you nailed it, and we are very much ready for the new normal. Congratulations once again. Good morning.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, Assistant Schools Division Superintendent, Dr. Shambai A. Usman.
All right, so now we need to think beyond COVID-19 and work to build greater resilience in our education system so we can respond quickly and effectively to these and other such crises. With that, a person who is dedicated, proactive, and the father of the Division of Iligan City. Ladies and gentlemen, to give us an inspiring message, our school's division superintendent, Dr. Roy Angelo E. Gazo.
Thank you very much. Salamat kaayo. Sa tanan taga Iligan, maayong buntag. Maayong Iligan. A very good morning to all our children, our students, our parents, and most especially to our dignitaries here, our partners. Yes, it is true that we are all inspired with the current development. We are all inspired simply because we have inspiring leaders. Sir Rex is very inspiring. Our partners are very inspiring. The assistant superintendent and of course, our regional director. Ato silang palakpakan tanan. we take that inspiration, most especially from our Secretary Liling Briones, who gives us all the reasons to be inspired and to take the challenge, especially during these times. Kinsa man po dili ma-inspire every time you have big events here in City High. Nabantayan ninyo nga na-affirmi si Director. Oh, you are closest to the heart of our regional director. So every time you have events and you invited us in the from the division office, permi minaa din hi. It is simply because we inspire each other. Let us continue inspiring each other. Our presence inspires each other. Because after all, we are the source. The Department of Education is the source of inspiration of our community, of our people, of our children. Without that spark in our eyes, without that fire in our hearts, then we cannot lead this community. We cannot lead our people. So it is expected from us to provide all of this, especially during these trying times. We are very thankful to the leadership from the central office down to our school, because more than ever, we show our people the enthusiasm and the courage to continue despite our situation. So my congratulations to all the men and women of Radio City High 106.3 Radio. So, sa atong mga partners, to all our partners from other countries, because I know the breadth, the width of your reach, ato silang agnihon gyapon. We encourage them to keep on supporting City High, to keep on supporting our city, because we do not have any other city than this city where we belong. So keep on supporting our teachers, keep on supporting our students. Again, congratulations to the men and women of City High, especially to our school principal. You did a good job. Thank you very much.
All right, thank you very much, Dr. Roy Angelo Gazzo. Indeed, your presence is an inspiration for everyone.
Yes, indeed, Sir
thank
Roy.
Thank you very much.
So I would like to quote the statement of Yves Chanel Jose saying, "The influence of teachers extends beyond the classroom and well into the future. Throughout the continents and nations of the world where humans are found, effective changes have been instituted and sustained because of knowledge, values, and beliefs inculcated by teachers. Though they are simple personalities, the role of teachers in nation building cannot be underestimated."
Indeed, Ma'am Aimee, as what Secretary Briones said, and I quote, "This is a celebration, a declaration of victory, a declaration of continuity of education, despite the challenges we are facing. Education will continue, our children continue learning, our parents will continue supporting us, our government, our teachers, all of us are involved in this effort. This will be the biggest victory of all at this time of the pandemic."
Yes, so gracing this program is a transformative leader of the Department of Education Region 10, who works with his creative and inspiring vision towards change. Let us hear another inspiring message of our regional director, none other than
Dr. Arturo B. Bayokon, CISO 3.
Thank you. Please take your seats. Mayong buntag kanatong tanan. As I was having a side talk with the superintendent and Rex Raso, my very good friend, it has been already a tradition that once you cut ribbons in Iligan City National High, you would always make sure to invite me. And for as long as I'm available, I will really make sure that I'll be there. No? I remember not so long ago, I was here to cut the ribbon when you launched your auxiliary gate and the swimming pool. Now, it is increased. from those two things that you were celebrating, now it became three. Four, because of the bakery and the two CRs and here. So, well, that's a sign of inspiration that you have created for the studentry of Iligan City National High School. I'd like to take off my message by telling you a story about a village that has not been experiencing rain for a long time. And so the villagers have decided to gather around and pray. And on the day of the prayer, this little boy who joined bringing an umbrella, and it was only him that brought an umbrella. And you see that the boy really has so much faith on what they are praying. That's the value of faith. You're not uncertain whether it's going to rain. We live in a VUCA world. I always say that. Volatile, uncertain, and complex, and ambiguous world. Yet the boy, without hesitation, has made himself present during the day of the prayer with an umbrella. To continue with that story, I think everybody can relate that when you throw a baby up on the air, the baby laughs instead of crying, instead of showing fear. Why do you think the baby laughs when he is thrown up in the air? Because the boy, that baby, has the trust that somebody has to catch him when he falls. The value of trust. These are values that we need at this time of pandemic. But to finish my story, everybody sleeps at night. And nobody knows nobody has the assurance that we wake up the next morning. But why do we have to set our alarm at 5 o'clock to make sure we are being awakened by the ringing of the clock? Because we have hope that even if we're not sure to wake up in the morning, that hope would bring us so much positivity that the next morning we wake up. Faith, trust, and hope. These are values that should inspire everyone at this height of pandemic where everybody is not exempted into the scares of the pandemic. I'd like to greet my special morning greetings to Superintendent Roy Gasso, one of the best in the region. Your assistant superintendent, who's very timely to join Iligan, because as we are challenged now with curriculum delivery, your assistant superintendent used to be the chief of curriculum and learning management division at the region. So she has the grasp of the curriculum and even the delivery. And I'd like to thank Shambay Osman for accepting the challenge to be assigned in Iligan. At the start, if I will disclose it, she has hesitations. But you know, destiny would really bring to where you should be. Because God has really plans for everybody. And I think that's the plan of the Lord. No? Rex Gasso continues to be the president of the Regional Association of High School Principals. He is 60. I just asked him about his age. And he doesn't hide that. I think the longer we stay in this world, the more wisdom we get. Why do we have to be ashamed of our age when it is really... Well, everybody is trying to live his life, but it's already a big accomplishment living for 60 years. I'm now 64. I still have 6 years more to go before I reach you. And Miss Alice, our partner in education, you know, I'm always happy for local government units who always put education on top of the priority agenda. And I think the leadership of Mayor Hensha, well, I met him several times already, really has assured us in terms of help for education. Dr. Julia Timbang, our SGOD chief, to the rest of you, especially our teachers, life at this time is very difficult. I know that. But let us not make it even more difficult. How do we make our lives easy at this time? What you're doing is actually making your lives lighter with the mandates of us to really deliver education the Filipino children deserve. When you look at the curriculum of the Department of Education, we call K-12, there's 15,000 more competencies that have to be mastered by the students in basic education. But with the pandemic, they streamlined it into just 5,000, a little over 5,000 competencies. And we call it MELCs, the most essential learning competencies. Unfortunately, these 5,800 plus milks or most essentials had 2,800 competencies which are hardly learned only by the printed module, because it has to be backed up with an audiovisual material. Apart from the fact that Filipinos really are audiovisual learners. You believe in that? When you listen to a lecture without any visuals, you sometimes get tired of listening because your eyes wanted something to see better, not just the person talking in front of you, even as adults. And how much more to children who really are driven by the visuals. Audio. Now, for example, when I traveled in the region to monitor, there's this one teacher, mathematics in Osami City High School, that stood up and asked me a question. Sir, I don't really trust my learners if they can really study by themselves the lessons in mathematics 3. If I already talk about, well, you know how hard mathematics subject is, no? Yung mga let x na yan. And do you think the student can really decipher, translate the formula into procedures, and look at the breakdowns before reaching into the correct solution? And it really needs a backup guide of a teacher with at least an audio instruction that would guide the students really to learn. Self-learning module, or the modular approach, originally is designed for students who are self-managing learners. Not for everyone. But with the pandemic, it has brought everyone to be in this kind of modality. I'm happy that Iligan City High School, small as it has in terms of getting over 300 students to be online, because majority still of your students are on modular approach. Now it has to be backed up with audiovisual. The local TV shows that presents our learning episodes, and of course our radio program. Very good for the leadership of Iligan City that does not only wait for the radio stations to partner with us, but created its own station. True, if Roy would say there is no motivation and lacking of difficulties part of the module, I think there are a little bit, but cannot be assured when students only are the ones walking through with it, without a voice, without a visual that attracts or interests the students to really learn the competency, especially in the elementary grades. For a student to start reading, to study reading, you don't teach the students in reading, beginning reading, by just reading the word and for the child to repeat. No. It has to start with phonics. They should master the sounds of the letters so that once the letters are put together, they can create sounds and eventually recognize that word. For example, letter M. How do you teach the child that the sound of M is hmm? You can probably write or translate the hmm sound in the print, but it is better understood when the child hears the sound of an M. For example, hmm. How do you teach the child that this is ah? Well, English is a complex word. It can be A, it can be ah, it can be ah. It depends. It can be O. So, and then, for example, P. Now, if the child starts to read, recognizes the sound of each letter, p. But if we put that together, map, he's able to really recite the word map. That's CVC pattern. The consonant, the vowel, the consonant pattern in teaching beginning reading, which is hardly taught and learned only by a printed material. How much more to mathematics in the higher grade levels? I think you're on the right track when you invested on this radio program, because the teacher can deliver live here at the studio. The students are engaged. You just have to plot and map your schedule, making sure the students are really hooked to their time, that they should listen. Di pwedeng manghuhula na lang yung bata. Ano ba lesson bukas? Anong oras kaya ito papalabas? It should be mapped out in a schedule so that when the students are engaged in a particular learning episode, live, they can also interact. How do they interact? With the technology. They can text that this is what you would like to clarify. And the teacher can actually respond over the live show because of that input from a question real time that's actually submitted. And it's not only benefiting the one that is clarifying, but for those students who have the gray areas on it, but did not have the courage to text and ask the question, they will also be benefited by the radio program. You know, this audio program that we have really backs up with what a student has to learn. There are a lot of issues at the social media. They are trying to bombard the Department of Education's decision to continue its education. But we know the reason for that. And I don't even trust that those that are coming out at the social media are really product of students or really are the correct questions in the modules, because some destroy it, distort it, just to make fun out of it. That's true. But us in education, we don't have to be bothered about that. We have to explain, clarify things, because our silence might also be interpreted that we're guilty. We address them, but we have to push and continue our plans, because this is our mandate. There are parents who are saying, what kind of delivery system you're doing now when the parents are the ones teaching the children and the teachers do not do anything? You know, you don't have to be mad, because that's the reality, that the parents are the ones teaching now the kids. And for a parent who does not have the technical expertise to coach, you just have to realize how difficult the life of a mother expected to coach and is not doing anything. If the mother does not do anything, she still has the guilt because she's expected to coach. Worst scenario, what if both the parents and the child will decide to drop out from classes because of the difficulty that confront them right now? Totoo po yun. Kaya ang sabi ko, sana, if we are able to increase the students who will go or on online, if parents realize that, that's a better modality. Because the students real time are engaged with the teacher managing the class. So the parents do not have to coach because the teacher is right there teaching. But for a printed module, the teacher is not there. At kailangan talaga ng gabay at patnubay ng bata. Kung sinong makakapagbigay, sana magulang, extended members of the family. But apparently, not all have the same status in terms of capacity to help. Now, Iligan City has done something on that problem. And that is the radio program, which will show your learning episodes that are MELCS-based. Because if the parent knows the schedule, and probably the child would say, Ma, tomorrow at 4 o'clock, this is the lesson of my grade, and it will be running for 30 minutes. I have to be here. So the mother has the confidence that the child can be left at 4 o'clock because she can learn it by herself, assisted by the radio program, which you will be showing. Imagine what I told you, 2,800 of the 5,000 competencies in MELCS are hardly learned without an audiovisual backup. But for the students, hindi ko naman sinabing deprivation, but for the students who do not have the advantage of listening the radio and the TV, watching the TV show, that's really a mess. But we continue to live our lives. You know, teachers, I really want to inspire you, not because for the sake of inspiring, but because we really need so much inspiration to be able to build the trust, the faith, and the hope I was mentioning to make things easy and to make lives continue living. Iligan City National High School is one of the premier high schools we have in the region. It has an enrollment of over 9,000. It's one of the biggest. It may not be the number one in terms of size of enrollment, but it's one of the biggest high schools we have. And we expect so much from this school. Now you live up to our expectations. You have installed this studio, but again, these are just aesthetic if it is not used according to its intent. And we don't want you to invest only on aesthetic side, but really on the operational and productivity side of the investment. Thank you that you are here to let people understand that DepEd is doing not just for one, but for many varied strategies that we can think about to make sure that our students are helped in their learning. Sabi ko nga, mahirap na ang buhay. Huwag nating pahirapan palalo. Teachers, I know your lives are difficult as well. You continue to distribute the modules. Some travel. Some are waiting at the pickup points. And when you do this in any kind of strategy, waiting at the pickup station or delivering, it still exposes you to vulnerability of the coronavirus transmission. We want to impress upon you that health and safety are still the primordial concerns of the Department of Education. Reason why President Duterte, in his administration, who only wants best for his country, does not allow face-to-face engagement until such time the vaccines will be available for this. How else can I inspire you? Thank you very much, teachers. You know, I've been a teacher myself for 13 years in a far-flung barangay without electricity, handling grades 5 and 6. I was stuck in 7 years in that school, but I was, to me, in my chapters of my career, that was one of the most fulfilling years in my being a classroom teacher. Why did I emphasize that? Because I know how hard it is to live as a teacher. And for us department heads, master teachers, assistant principals, who are supposed to provide technical assistance, who are supposed to provide instructional leadership to our teachers, let's put that in our priority. Because you know that in our roles as principals, as school department heads, 70% of your function should be on instructional leadership, and only a bit of that for administration. For department head, you don't even have administrative functions. Rex Gasso has a lot of accountability and mandates as administrative leadership functions in this institution. But for instruction, all of us should be there. It is to your advantage that your work is only to provide that inspiration and engagement and motivation, because our teachers need them the most. It's not about monetary motivation. If there is, that's a bonus. But to be there in the presence of teachers doing their mandates is already a big inspiration that money cannot pay off, especially if you have touched the life already of a teacher. In closing, I would like to shortcut my message by telling you, many of us are department heads, as it was recognized. Well, according to John Maxwell, there are 4 levels of leadership, and one of that is people follow leaders because they have to. How do you find yourself being followed just because they have to? It's about your position. If not for your being a department head, they would not have followed you. That's reality, but that's just surface level, even if that's defined by John Maxwell, but that's just the surface level. People follow the leaders because they have to. So it's just really about position. Number 2, people follow the leader because they want to, because they like you as a leader. At least they're already, this already wanting or the liking component of the condition. Why do they like you as a leader? Maybe because of your looks, the way how you dress, the way how you talk. So it's not probably very deep, but at least there's also a positive backup to why do you like the leader. The third level of John Maxwell's leadership definition is people follow because you make them grow. So when you already have made your people grow with you, then that's an intense kind of leadership level. And to me, that's already a fulfilling to be reaching at level 3, because you make them grow. But number 4 is even better, because leadership level, according to John Maxwell's, at the 4th level is people follow because of who you are and what you represent. So it's already about you as a person and the organization that you represent. Kapag may nagawa kang masama, it's not just about you. It's DepEd that you represent. That's high level. Example, pag may isang teacher, sorry, we have seen this at the media, may teacher na nagtutulak ng druga. And then, they maybe are isolated areas, but very hardly to understand, because an educator who's supposed to guide the child into the right path is the one bringing it to the left. No? So, ano ngayon? Pag nahuli ka dahil sa pagtutulak ng droga, wala pong epekto ang pangalan mo. Ang sasabihin, may teacher doon na nakakulong dahil sa pagtutulak ng droga. May principal doon na nahuli. So it's about the position you are holding in the organization. And they're not interested about your name or who you are. They're interested of the organization that you represent. That's why they always coined your position to what about the mess you're doing. Challenge for us leaders. And I know that with a very good leader guiding you, I think we can never go wrong. Thank you very much. Just continue to hold on to the values of faith, hope, and trust. We live in an uncertain or ambiguous world. But once we have these three values, I think we can really be able to close the gap between what we are and what and where we should be going. Mayong buntag kanatong tanan.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, a round of applause for Dr. Arturo Bayoko.
Yes, sir. For let us remember the FTH, the faith, the trust, and the hope.
Yes.
With that, sir, for you would like to request our regional director to please stay at the center stage for a simple token to be given to you, sir, from Iligan City National High School.
This token, sir, was done by one of the emerging artists of the Philippines, Jean Claire Vega, an abstract painter, and hopefully you will enjoy it.
Once again, a round of applause, please, to our regional director, Dr. Art Bayuko. And another token to our school's division superintendent, Dr. Angelo Roy Gazo.
Token from the same artist, and hopefully you will hang this anywhere you would want it.
Thank you very much, sir, for coming and for gracing this occasion. And, of course, to our Assistant Schools Division Superintendent, Dr. Shambay A. Usman.
Thank you very much. At this point in time, ladies and gentlemen, we have here a certificate of appreciation. Certificate of appreciation is given to Alice A. Coronado for touching lives through your generous assistance, which helps to provide essential education to the learners. Your personal commitment is incredibly helpful and allows us to reach our goal that will directly benefit the community and will make an immediate difference in the lives of the learners. Given this 20th day of October 2020 at Iligan City National High School. Signed, Rex Laurazo, Secondary Principal 3.
Thank you so much, Mom, for your continued help and support to Iligan City National High School. And of course, we have also a special token to our SGOD chief, Dr. Juliet S. Timbang. Token to be given to our DMS, our Education Program Supervisor 1, Dr. Virginia Nadayag. A round of applause, please. But now we're rocking on the dance floor, acting naughty. Your hands around my waist, just let the music play. And another certificate. Certificate of Appreciation is given to Sir Romel S. Gratia for touching lives through your generous assistance, which helps to provide essential education to the learners. Your personal commitment is incredibly helpful and allows us to reach our goal that will directly benefit the community and will make an immediate difference in the lives of the learners. Given this 20th day of October 2020 at Iligan City National High School, Iligan City, signed Rex L. Raso, Secondary Principal 3. Thank you so much, Sir Romel.
Another certificate of appreciation is given to Sir Vivencio E. Chavez. Another certificate of appreciation is given to Engineer Albert Monsovre.
Sir Melvin T. Angot.
And also to Richelieu Omel.
With that, thank you very much for your constant support and help to Iligan City National High School. And with that, Sir Froy, school is very important for various reasons. It teaches and prepares us for anything that is out there.
The school helps us grave more important rules and tools that we will need for a successful future. Ladies and gentlemen, let us be entertained with a song number. Now this time, I would like to emphasize this song number, not she's going to tell us number because she is a math teacher.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for teacher Mary Rose Rumitman.
Hold me, darling. Hold me, hold me real tight. on me, darling, with all your might.
Yeah, thank you very much, Ma'am Rose Rubin.
Yes, very talented math teacher.
You know what I mean? The learners are so fortunate enough because if Ma'am Rose is going to be on air, most probably she is going to sing first because
exactly,
before...
For motivation purposes. Of course, we would like to recognize the presence of our department heads in attendance today in our live studio today. And of course, those who are tuning in to 106.3 Radio City High. And those also are watching live in our official Facebook page, Iligan City National High School, and 106.3 Radio City High Facebook page. Despite of how busy he is to ensure the health and safety of ours of Iligan City community and that everything is put into place, we are honored to have with us our GPTA President, Engineer Albert Monsobre, and to give his inspiring message, let us watch his virtual message. And of course, Sir Froy, after this launching, we will gonna have our part two of our program. So in that part, we will give prizes, awards to those learners who will gonna tune in to our live Facebook.
That's right, because you remember we are on live. Okay.
Yes, exactly.
And also we have invited guests.
Yes, so better watch out later for our part two of Radio City High 106.3. And to our viewers, watch out also to the presentation of our teacher radio broadcasters, the DJs of Radio City High. So from the different learning areas, they will be presented later.
Yes, they are. I believe they're now ready and they're staying outside. So that's what we are going to look forward later on.
Good day, everyone. We are...
Listen to the message coming from our president of the...
GPTA, no other than Engineer Albert Monsobre.
Good day. We are glad and happy to celebrate the inauguration of the first radio station, the 106.
So I guess we have a technical problem so far because this is a live presentation of the ground launching of Radio City High 106.3. So later on, we will gonna watch the AVP of our president of the GPTA. At this juncture, Sir Foy, let us acknowledge our sponsors and our working committee behind this program.
Once again, thank you very much to our sponsors for helping this out in our program. Thank you very much to the following.
Yes, our executive radio personnel, we have our general station manager, Mr. Rex Alau Razo.
And our operation managers, Dr. Jose Salvador.
Together, we're assistant principal OIC for the junior high school, Ma'am Nita H. Gomera.
And we have also Dr. Dina Gugma Iliganon.
Gugma Iliganon. We have also a special segment of 106.3 Radio City High, the Pulso ng Bagong Iligan. So, may mga latest news. So, tune in to ICHS 106.3.
And do the honors.
And we have also the Pasinati 2020, the live telecast of the updates of Iligan City National High School, the programs, and etc.
And we have also a special program. I'm very proud of this. After all the busy schedule of the teachers, I am inviting everyone to join us or to join me in my program after office jam. Jamming tayo.
Yes, we have also tomorrow, watch out for our second episode of Wonder Teacher on Air. So we would like to invite all the STEM students to watch because we have a series of guests coming from University of the Philippines, Diliman.
All right, so I think it's now ready. So we are now going to listen to the message of our president of the GPTA, Engineer
Albert Monsobre.
Good day, everyone. We are so glad and happy to celebrate the inauguration of the first school-based radio station, the 106.3 Radio City High. This is the first step of becoming and achieving our goal, City High, Soar High. We are very happy that our parents in the administration of the Iligan City High School Administration, in cooperation with the General Parents Teacher Association, this radio station has been realized. We are very happy to support the administration, to support our children for their blended learning modality, supplementary this radio station. So we would like to extend our support, our heartfelt support, and congratulations to the people behind this for the success of this endeavor. And we are also, I would like also to express my thanksgiving and the support of our parents, especially the set of officers, board of directors of the GPTA, to finance and to support the realization of these radio stations as a supplementary of our blended learning modality. So thank you so much. Congratulations, everyone. City High, Soar High. Thank you.
And also, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to let us acknowledge and thank the support of our Congressman Frederick Shao. So to give us the a message through video. So how about giving a round of applause for our Honorable Congressman Frederick Shao?
Mayong adlaw sa tanan, hilabi na sa atong mga parents, mga teachers, o mga estudyante. I am very happy to be part of the launch of Radio City 106.3 as part of a great effort to aid the students in their distance and blended learning. Maayo kayo ni nga inisyutibo tungod daghan gyud o galisod karon sa blended learning. Daghan kayo tagnadunggan nga lisod daw ang mga modules. Daghan daw problema uban pa. Karong naana tay additional nga tabang pinagi sa Radio City, hinaot dako kini og matabang sa pagtuon sa atong mga estudyante. Ang content nga i-broadcast pinagi ini makatabang gyud sa pagpasabot sa mga estudyante sa ilang mga lessons. Maayo pod kayo ni nga platform alang sa mga importanteng announcement aron dali ra makaabot sa mga estudyante ang gustong ipaabot sa mga school teachers o officials. Gusto na ko pasalamatan ang nagsugod niini nga kalihukan. Si akong kumpare sa Iligan City National High School Principal Rex Raso, ang PTA President na si Engineer Albert Monsobre, ang ilang treasurer nga mo inag-contact kanako si Romel Grate. Thank you very much for this opportunity nga makahatag tag mensahe sa atong mga estudyante o mga ginikanan. Isip advocate sa edukasyon, nalipay kayo kung adunay mga abtik na naghunahuna niini aron mas mapadali pa ang atong distance o blended learning. Bisan pag adunay daghang challenges, hinaot mo padayon lang ta. Let's not give up on education despite this pandemic. Let's continue fighting for education. Daghang salamat sa pagpaminaw. I hope everybody has is safe o naasa mayong panglawas. Salamat.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the virtual message coming from our no less than our Congressman of Iligan City Lone District, Honorable Congressman Frederick W. Shao. At this juncture, let us have the acknowledgement of our sponsors and our working committee. May I call in the very active, proactive, also and dedicated assistant principal of the Senior High School Department, Dr. Jose E. Salvador. A round of applause, please.
Maayong buntag sa tanan. Good morning to all of us, especially sa parents who are watching right now, and the students. Nga amo giningimo para gyud ni sa mga bata. And definitely, we would like to thank our regional director, with our assistant superintendent, Ma'am Juliet and Ma'am Alice. Without your support, this could never be possible. Labi na gyud sa akong mga kauban sa senior high school and of course sa junior high school. And we are doing this para gyud sa mga bata. And we are so happy to hear that Sir Raso mentioned that we have to establish our own radio station because this is one way of helping our students, especially in the motivation at the same time. How are we going to manage or how are we going to help the students when it comes to the explanation? No? So again, nalipay ka imi, and of course, with the people around like our PTA president, GPTA president, Engineer Monsobre, salamat kayo. Kaya ang word nga heartfelt thank, marag mas lindot man siya paminahon kung salamat kaayo, gikan sa among kasing-kasing. Kay murag mas musunop siya, di ba? So this time, of course, the GPTA president we have here, grabe kayo ni si Sir Romel Grate, salamat. Mugin ni kadagandagan, di ba? Together with our Vice President, Sir E. Chavez, and the teachers, also the department heads. And then, definitely, J. Perrejes is one of the instrumental person to come up with this. Siya gyud ang naay idea kinsay mo salang first day, kay mag-start na mag-Sunday, no? Down to Saturday. So again, please continue supporting us, especially na amang yun si Sir Raso Pirmi, no? Every now and then, ga-check yun siya. Every now and then, June na unsa naman. So, we are here to support you, sir, and the people around, especially our department heads. To all of us, we are celebrating victory. Victorious ta in a sense nga we come up with this. And this is not only for Iligan City, but all throughout, not only all throughout the country, all throughout the world. So again, soon we will be having tele-radio. So mga kita na inyong mga beauty through our channel, no? So salamat kayo sa mga teachers, sa mga department heads, our EPS, Ma'am Nadayag, tanan gyud, nagpasalamat mi sa inyong pagsuporta. Without you, this will never happen. Salamat kayo sa tanan.
Once again, our assistant principal to the Senior High School Department, Dr. Jose E. Salvador.
And now, this is the moment that everyone has been waiting for. Let us now witness the official tuning in ceremony of Iligan City National High School's radio station 106.3. You listen to learn.
So you would like to request our guest, Sir Dr. Art Mayuko, together with our ESTS, Dr. Shambay Usman, and our SGO the Chief, Dr. Juliet Estimbang, and our guest, Ma'am Alice, together with our school principal, Dr. Rex Lau Razo. Yes.
All right, so this is it. Are all the cameras ready? So let's do the countdown, everybody.
In
10.
Yes, sir.
Join hands, join forces.
Okay, 10.
9.
8.
7.
6.
5.
4.
3.
2.
1.
Yes. Again, welcome to Radio Station, the Radio City High 106.3, the only educational radio station in town, I guess, and in the Philippines.
Yes, you listen to learn.
Basta Iligan, number one. Basta Iligan, walang iwanan. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much to our regional director of the Region 10, Dr. Art Bayuku, together with our ESDS, Dr. Shambay Usman, and our SGOD Chief, Juliet S. Timbang, and our guest from the CDLO, we have Ma'am Alice Coronado. Thank you very much, Ma'am, for coming.
All right, so let's start. Okay, let us listen first to our station ID.
Yes. Let us start a new school year with hopes and dreams that no matter how limited we might be, we will do our best to achieve that we call dreams. And it is something magical about success.
Let us all remember that we all members of one great family, and let's recognize the bond that unites us so that in a spirit of fraternity and solidarity, we can help to alleviate countless situations of poverty and need.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is 106.3 megahertz. Now signing on 106.3 Radio City High. It's a pioneer educational campus radio station in the region with the goals of listen to learn. Broadcasting from Iligan City National High School campus, Radio City High is committed to respond to the immediate education emergency. That is to widen the access to education by bringing it to where the learners are. Despite the pandemic, with the passion for providing learning opportunities to listeners and enable them to acquire equivalency in basic education through the broadcast of lessons, the school will be launching 106.3 FM Radio City High. It will air in-depth discussion on current events in education. Chill out with 106.3 FM. We play mix of music hits, bringing to the community perfect vibes to learn and relax. Need a new brand for learning and fun? Tune in to 106.3 Radio City High. You listen to learn.
We have DJ Wang.
Hello, beautiful people of Iligan City.
Yes, this is now the part two of our grand launching, Sir Fry and Ma'am Wang.
Thank you, Ma'am Amy.
And with that, we have our special guest, the Tawag ng Tanghalan grand finalist.
Oh, wow.
And we are very proud of her as Iliganans because she brought the name Iligan City nationwide.
Yes, not only nationwide, Sir Froy, but worldwide.
Worldwide.
Because of her voice.
So indeed, this is the biggest event of 2020.
Yes, so without further ado, let us welcome the Tawag ng Tanghalan grand finalist,
Maria!
Mula sa Mindanao.
Okay, so now pinaanaan ang effect.
Ano na, diba?
Sige.
Mula sa Mindanao.
Ang ating background. Unsa tagay dito?
One and only champion.
Yes, one and only champion from Iligan City. Basta Iligan number one.
Miss Region 10.
Yes.
Number
so
one.
Put your hands together to Miss Maria Isabel.
Palakpakan!
She's indeed beautiful.
Thank you so much, Maying Udto sa Tanan. Thank you for having me here. Thank you so much and congratulations sa pag-launch sa atong very own Radio City High. So, I hope you enjoy my song today. And my life is still trying to get up a great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of men, for whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I'm feeling
institution, and I pray, oh my God, do pray, I pray every single day for revolution. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hi, yeah, yeah, hi, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, oh, what's going on? And I said, trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. Thank you!
All right, thank you very much, Marianne. And kumusta? Kumusta?
Okay lang. Nag-adjust na yun.
Nag-adjust na just
yun. Pareha sa song na kuan ka nang.
Challenge.
What's going on? So what's going on now after TNT?
Yes. Kuan, nag-proceed ko sa akong kuan, sa akong engineering.
Wow.
And then hopefully makagraduate jud ko next year.
Oh wow.
We'll
so,
pray for that.
Let's congratulate her ahead. Wow. What's going on? Excited na kita kaganoon, no?
Yeah, that's my favorite song.
You know what? She is preparing another song. But before she's going to do that, would you mind to invite our listeners to tune in to Radio City High, okay?
Yes. All right.
Okay, so shout out sa mga taga City High dira.
Soar High!
Yes, sa tanang sudyante sa City High, please tune in to our very own 106.3 Radio City High. So, ayun, I hope na makapanood pa kayo mamaya sa akong next nga performance. Ayan.
Okay! So, what's going on?
So, once again, ladies and gentlemen, Marianne
Osabel!
Thank you.
Thank you so much, beautiful Marianne.
Ay, next song.
Okay, next song.
Ay, wala ka. Karoon na di ay. Now na di ay.
Excited ka ayo migid makadungog sa imong tingog.
Wala ka na inform
so
na
karon. So this next song is dedicated to all of you guys. So there's hope.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can find the fighter, but I see in you, so we gon' walk it out and move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move mountains. And I rise up, I rise like the day. I rise up, I rise unafraid. I rise up and I do it a thousand times again. And I rise up high like the waves. this talent isn't quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe, and I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet and move mountains, bring it to its feet and move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand times again. And for you,
while listening, and ako iikuan sa inyo, use the songs of Marian in a sentence or two.
Ala, inanajit ka po?
Inanajit. Ako ha?
Sige daw, be.
Iyon ko na itong inahan nga, day, kay natulog mo yung anak siya, day, pag mata na kay nagsugod na ang Radio City High, what's going on? Ingo din yung anak, Ma, I'll rise up.
Okay. So again, alam mo clue sa first naman na mapapremyo, no? So the first one to comment the correct title of the first song of Marian Osabel nga ikanta niya ganiya, just type your correct answer with the hashtag 106.3 Radio City High. So you will gonna win a 100 pesos load.
All right. So, you want a clue?
Yes. First five to clue. Comment.
Want a clue?
Hanna.
Ibalik to surfer sa tong clue ka ganina.
Okay. It starts with letter.
Password? So again, the first five
okay,
to comment the correct title of the first song of Marian Osabel with the hashtag 106.3 Radio City High. So kung walay hashtag,
walay premium.
Walay premium. So walay high page again. Log in sa among official page sa Iligan City National High School.
Oh, katong wala pa naka-log in.
So log in dagan pa kayo pa-premium. So watch out, di ba?
All right.
So at this point in time, I guess he is ready.
He is.
He
I
is
know.
Is ready. And our
he
very
is a singer too.
Yes, I know. He is a singer.
Unbeatable.
Nakita na ako ang video ni Sir no na nagkanta atong group atong usahay og ikaw, my God. Makalimbarot kag malhibo ang tingog sa atong Regional Director of Region 10, no other than Dr. Arturo Bayokar!
So we the people of Iligan are so lucky to have him.
So
to hear him
andam
singing.
Na mo sa question after ani, no? Andam na.
What's the title?
Abinakog ako inyong i-entertain. Ako na no'y mo-entertain inyo.
Thank you, sir.
Nabali. This is really a hard song. I'm trying to really think of a song that will fit to the conditions. I have ballads, but I think they don't fit. But anyway, for fun. Okay. Kung isundan, TNT finalist. I've spent half my life looking for the seasons, things must change. Trying to make them stay the same. Summer into fall, all that I could see was a mystery. I made no sense at all. The will of the you feel it and then it will pass you, blowing steady. It comes and it goes, and God only knows. Must keep your sails on ready. The will of the wind. By the way things might have been, and so many hours trying to bring the good times back again, and so it goes for lonely hearted fools that let the days slip away until they give in to the will of the wind. You feel it and then it will pass you, blowing steady. It comes and it goes, and God only knows. You must keep on sails on ready. So when it begins, get all that you can. Must befriend the will of the wind. Thank you.
Yay! Once again, ladies and gentlemen,
the singing director.
Okay, one more.
Ayaw kong umalis na napahiya ako.
Hindi naman po.
Because this is the defending champion of Tawag ng Tanghalan.
Iba talaga. Siya ang original.
Yes, kanina challenger lang to si Marian Osabel. Okay. Kanina ang defending champion. Yes, kakakaya wow. Na tong defending champion.
Ano naman? Mula sa Cagayan de Oro City.
Ang singing director ng Region 10.
Di naman po. In fairness to you, director, you sing very, very well. We're very proud of that, diba? Kaya pala, Basa Region 10, number one.
You know what, director and Amy, that song was my favorite song when I was still a DJ. No? Sige na ako gabalik-balik na song. The wind. Ayaw ba kay Nas Marian?
Murag maulawan tatong Marian. Pero kani defending champion gani si original director, challenger lang to gayon na si Marian. No? Oh, mga challenger lang ni kani mo gi ato original nga kuan champion. So wala gini na pildi pila ka weeks.
This is really the mess of you're only able to perform when there's karaoke. But anyway, naulawan ko ninyo. Kasi sinunod niyo pa ako doon sa finalist.
Yeah, fine. Yeah, please.
Hindi ako makapagbukas ng lyrics.
You by Basil Valdez?
Oo nga.
Ah, yes.
But I want the lyrics. Please lyrics, give me the lyrics.
The lyrics.
Ay, nako. Pinapunta niyo ako rito para pahiyain lang. Sana yung message ko kanina hindi masyadong mahiya. Ito talaga nakakahiya na. Lyrics lang.
You by Basil Valdez.
He knows the song very well.
Not
so
much.
He just needs the lyrics. Okay, here we go. Not just one, but two.
And three, not but and two, three. But three.
Okay.
I'll hold this for you, sir.
Okay. So once again, ladies and gentlemen,
the singing director
of Region 10, Dr. Art Bayukot.
Sana makabawi.
Strength, the will to keep on. No one else can make me feel this way. And only you can bring out all the best I can do. I believe you turn the tide, make me feel real good inside. You push me up. Push me up when I'm about to give up. You're on my side when no one seems to listen. And if you go, you know the tears can't help but show. You'll break this heart and tear it apart. Then suddenly the madness starts. It's your smile, your facial lips that I miss. Those sweet little eyes that stare at me and make me stay. I'm with you through all the way, 'cause it's you who fills the emptiness in me. Changes everything you see when I know I've got you. Push me up when I'm about to give up. You're on my side when no one seems to listen. And if you go, you know the tears can't help but show. You'll break this heart and tear it apart. Then suddenly the madness starts. It's your smile, your face, your lips that I miss. Those sweet little eyes that stare at me and make me stay. I'm with you through all the way, 'cause it's you who fills the emptiness in me. It changes everything you see when I know I've got you. Stare at me and make me stay. I'm with you through all the way, 'cause it's you who feels the emptiness in me. Changes everything you see, but I know I've got you with me.
Whoa! It's you, Dr. R.
Ang dating kampiyon!
Ang dating
Napalaban wow. to yung tuloy si director.
Yes.
You have...
And with that, urag na na-challenge po si Sir Raso.
Yes, later, no? Sir Raso,
si Ma'am Shambay. So, Ma'am Shambay, I saw you singing kanina.
Would yes.
You, would you give us?
So, natay okay. pa premyo. The first two.
Bye-bye po. Thank you.
Thank you, sir and ma'am. The okay. first two to comment the singer, the ito original singer of the song You with the hashtag Soar High City High. Again, Ma'am Weng, two winners. Sa makahatag sa correct nga singer.
Title. A singer.
Singer dapat ganun. Okay, kay, singer. Naman, kabalo naman sila karon sa title.
Ambot lang katay. Atong mga learners, you. Makabalo yes. mga aling nga singer.
Sa so singer naman.
For those who are watching us live right now, comment the correct answer of the singer of the song You and then with the hashtag Soar High City High.
Baka ang answer nila, Dr. Bayukot.
So again, the original singer of the song You.
Bababa.
Yes.
Abangan.
So again, ma'am, Sir Froy, natay lain nga guest karon no?
Okay, yes. Ganiha, we will listen from Marian, atong winner sa tapon siya, right?
Yes, winner ni silang duha. Hmm. Proud ni sila nga mga estudyante sa Iligan City National.
Oh, wow, nakaka-proud talaga.
So, saan niya contest, gani?
Yes, this is the grand winner of the originally composed nga song, pop song, during the Iligan City Fiesta.
Diba? Okay, by the way, ako ang nag-train sa ila.
Okay, so later on, may pasambol ka, ma'am, no? So, di so na natatugayan, no?
All right, here they are.
The wow. Ili-Ili
Ili-Ili.
All right, ili, so ili. Let's give a round of applause.
Okay, Ili-Ili.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, the ili-ili singers.
Sa interview sila?
Sa nato sila ginagmay,
no? Ang ele-ele?
Yes, it's a meaning.
Ele-ele-ele. Ili means padayon.
Padayon, Iligan.
Ele, City High.
Ele, City High. So, kisa may kuandiri, graduate sa Iligan City National High School. Okay, would you like to greet your teachers and your kuan, kanang viewers nato nga live karon?
Oh, yes. Hello, mga City Highans. So, kanang, thank you kayo pag-invite sa mga diri sa kuan. Kaning Radio City High 106.3.
Special shout-out sa imong mentor.
Yes. Shout out, Sir. Ay. Madam Trixil Imborong ang
compose
sa song. Yeah, sa
and of course, your high school nga mentor diri sa Iligan City National High School. We have
Sir
Froil. Ay, sir. Nakarever ba ko nag-do it ni Sir Froil lang.
Sa SPA. Sa SPA ka sa.
Ipa-outro sa.
Sige, karuhon nato.
Okay.
Nag
do it na sa una, sir. Ang tong the gift bitaw the gift
the gift
sorry mga bagong naong so teachers karon
yes
ako rong na remember lang ma'am Ginobaten
Ma'am Joan hi to Ma'am Joan
Ma'am Weng Ma'am na si Ma'am Weng po
ikaw lang ka asa ka graduates
Grade 12 ko diri senior high.
Ay, grade 12 ba din sa City High karon?
Yes.
So would you like to say hi sa imo mga classmates nga nag-watch karon live?
Hello, classmates.
Okay.
Oh, invite na sila sa Radio 106.3.
So no, maminaw na ito diri sa ato ang radyo, day. Mga day, maminaw na ito diri, no? Kaya ato ang eskwilahan, Laban City High.
Yes, Laban City High. Thank you very much once again, the Ili Singers.
Ellis City High. So thank you so much, dear.
So ang atong question, Ma'am Weng, sa atong mga live audience karon, no? Comment the three. Masa kayo ito, Sir Fry?
Ang Iligan City, manggod nga, is composed of a tribal three.
Yeah, this is the melting pot. People.
Yes. So
melting
meaning,
pot.
Your answers will be in three, no? Three kakuan,
yes.
Three ka tribes sa Iligan City. So you just type your answer and then hashtag basta Iligan number one. So kung walay hashtag, walay premyo. So we will select three winners for this contests,
okay.
For this trivia.
Okay. Wow. So
comment na below. So we have actually 97,000 concurrent viewers sa atong live.
Wow!
Amazing!
We are making history!
Yes, 97,000!
Labaw na yun mo kanta ko, no?
So salamat sa support sa atong mga estudyante, ginikanan, ug sa tibuok komunidad sa Iligan City. Thank you so much!
Alright, so karon murag excited ng tanan to know
kinsang ato ang mga
DJ.
Teachers nga mga DJ karon sa atong radio station.
Okay.
O ready na gid kaayo sila no nga naa sa audience karon sa atong studio.
Ucho kabalo ko nga damgo ni nila na mahimog DJ.
Ikaw ba mo ang damgo po ni mo ni Ma'am Weng? Damgo po ni mo.
Ay dugay ra bata pa ko damgo ko na
yes,
ni mahimog
niya,
DJ. Yes, damgo
niya nga mukupot
ng
microphone, no? Nga pwede mairog-irog.
Ana-ana.
Diba, dapat.
So they will be joining us here and you are requested to say something.
Yes, no? Murag paila-ila, murag VJ na dahin ta diri, kaya na naman tayo video. Diba?
VJ.
Yes, VJ.
Okay.
So let's start with VJ. Wala yun. VJ.
Okay, mini, mini, mo.
VJ. Siya na yung magpaila-ila. Kaya hindi rin ato siya i-spoil, no? Kung sa iyahang name.
Si VJ Blue!
VJ Two!
Background music sa Pudoy.
Yes, di ba? Agoy! Ladies and gentlemen, your first DJ!
Ayan!
You remember? Groovy DJ! Huh? Do you remember?
Mabuhay Iligan, welcome to 106.3 Radio City High, where learning is made fun, easy, and exciting. This is your fitness DJ, Sir Neil. Once again, welcome to 106.3, that's 106.3 Radio City High. Aim high, City High.
Yeah.
Sure High.
Wow, once again, the fitness DJ.
Yes.
Nasha is special nga segment sa atong radio.
So, mga Zumba ni siya. Kung ako pa nga-zoom, siya ka-zumba.
Actually, ma'am, while ka-DJ siya, pwede siya mag-split. No, okay, by God, nagagunit sa microphone. O, Tora.
Tora lagi.
Pwede siya sa microphone, naka-split na siya. Diba?
Ma-challenge siyang next.
Yes, ma-challenge. Kaning next, pag-entrance, mutambling ni.
Mutambling. Mutambling.
Mutambling.
Mutambling.
Kanang pinatukod, ma'am, unsara, ma'am. Isara kamot, no? Way tukuray ba, no?
Oh, naman.
Okay, next is...
DJ! Ding, ding, ding!
DJ Ma!
DJ Toot! Hi, everyone! Please tune in to 106.3 Radio City High. This is your mahimsog na DJ,
woo!
DJ Chan! The hot mommy!
The hot!
It's the so hymns. Nice no nga na sila yung mga tagline,
yes,
no?
Yes, mga tagline.
Mga mahimsog nga DJ.
So nanatay mga...
So duhana, fitness DJ. Mahimsog.
Nanatay sa to.
Mahimsog.
Mahimsog nga DJ. So ang sunod nga DJ, dapat pagunawanan mag-adjective nga bagay sa inyo, ha?
Okay.
Okay? Wala tay kwan.
Akong i-encourage atong mga listeners, atong mga learners. So inyo yung i-familiarize inyong mga... I-familiar yun inyo yung mga... DJ nga teachers, no?
Yes, kay later on, natay questions about sa DJs. Kung kinsa ni siya, kinsa ni nga DJ ang blank. Oh, so, makadaog mag 100 pesos nga load.
So, ang first, yung kinsa itong isa, primero ang...
ang fitness DJ.
DJ. Ang ikaduha, mahimsog.
Ikaduha ang himsog na
DJ. Ang sunod, unsa ka ni.
Mahimsog, tagnaan.
Tadadang!
Tagadang!
Next DJ!
Medyo lang ni siya, medyo.
Magandang araw sa pagsulong ng edukasyon. Iisa lamang ang ating adhikain, ang gwapong maestro ng City High, DJ G.
Yes!
City High, Soar High.
Yes, ang gwapong DJ ng City High, DJ G.
Yes.
Diba na fitness?
Ang gwapa nga,
DJ.
DJ.
Duha na mo.
Gwapier?
Guapiest.
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 Guapa,
guapier, guapiest.
Next DJ on the move. Come on.
Yes.
Kanini siya. Kombi ni kombi.
Kombi.
Kombi. Labaw pa sa guapa.
Okay. Good morning, everyone. What is up, Iligan City National High School? This is your teacher, Jonah, of Senior High School Department. So, ako ang ikatulong himsog na DJ. So there's no better way to start up your day than tuning in to 106.3 Radio City High. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, ma'am.
Unsa to si ma'am? Okay, adjective ni ma'am.
Ikatulod ang himsog.
Unsa kay tagline? Himsoger.
Okay.
Himsoger.
Himsoger.
Ikatulong man, third degree.
So superlative. Himsogist.
Himsogist.
Or himo three.
Karon. Dami ni.
Ay, himso guest test. Sige na. Kay superlative ka.
Again, dear listeners, for fun lang ni ha.
Yes, sir, fun kay tomorrow mag-start na magid ato ang formal
mag-scenarios
RBI
na kita.
Tomorrow, no? So karon good vibes lang sa ta.
Good vibes.
So karon, on the center stage our next DJ from Science Department.
Wow! Most split po ni siya.
Oh, mutambling po ni karon.
Maayong iligan ka natong tanan. This is DJ King, ang inyong nurse maestro. Higala sa kahanginan, siyensya ang panaghisgutan. Keep on tuning in to 106.3 Radio City High. City High, Soar High!
Okay, bigatin!
So again, nakatay, nurse DJ. So karon kung na yung utana, sir, ang saon ni pagtambal, sir, kung gisakitan ko og tiyan. Ana ba?
Gisakitan ko og dughan.
O ana.
Basta hindi ay nga samtang naminaw kang DJ Mark kay makuyapan.
Yes
kay,
na.
Tungod sa kanindot sa ihangguan.
Musunod ay ng gugmang Iligano.
Ana.
Ana. So karon nanatay nurse, no? So again, sa mga viewers, sinumduman ninyo ang mga adjective, no, ginagamit sa itong mga DJ. Kay later on, we will have questions for that.
Alright. Yeah.
Kung natay nurse, natay?
Feel na kay natay doctor. No, doctor. Na dentist.
Pila na to ka DJs?
Five na, five.
Okay, more DJs to come.
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, on the center stage from English Department.
Whoa!
Aha!
Kanila mi onisha.
Hello, good morning, everyone. This is your teacher on the air, DJ Arvin. I'll see you in my online class. Thank you.
Feel na ko kayo murag formal DJ. Formal DJ, no? Si Master.
Wala pa siya ng train, Sir Fry.
Nakita ninyo siya, wala.
Wala.
Okay, DJ on air man siya.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes, yes, yes.
All right, next.
All right, next. Mga ang banggitan, isa sa mga banggitan ng English teacher sa senior high school. Ladies and gentlemen, on the center stage.
Whoa!
Okay, again.
Hello, Iligan City. Stay tuned and stay alive. Kini si DJ Mama Gaya. Pinaka sexy. Ang pinakabata sa Senior High School. Welcome to 106.3 Radio City High.
Oh, wow. So meaning,
mama ka na talaga.
Ang hashtag na ito, pinaka. So kapalay sumpay, pinaka.
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 Pinaka mama.
Pinaka mama. Pinaka.
Bata.
Bata. Pinaka sexy.
Pinaka guwapa.
Basta pinaka si Ma'am Gayito, DJ.
So, wala na bilin sa ato ron.
Ang kwan ato?
Gaya-gaya na lang mo.
Mama Gaya.
Gaya-gaya. Wala na bilin sa mo. Ayaw ninyo hutda, palihot.
Okay.
Katong nakaila sa Mama Gaya nga ko, Ana. Ilan iyong edad.
Okay.
Okay, next.
Yes, another hot and sexy too, Mama from the Senior High School Department.
Hello, hello, City High and Iligan City. This is your charming DJ.
Woo!
And this is DJ Christine na sinasabing ang aming boses ay maaasahan. Kaalaman, ihahatid sa bawat tahanan ng bawat DJ ng City High. Radio City High 106.3. Makinig kayo!
Woo! DJ Charming!
Wow! Charming talaga! Wow!
Grabe.
Wala na! Paubos na!
Maulot na itong section sa grade 7.
Pwede kita sabi. Kamurang paubos na ang mga adjectives.
Love, peace, honesty. Mga section na lang sa grade 7 at wala pa nakuha.
Okay.
Kamachili, no?
Okay, Sir Fry and Ma'am Amy, may i-greet muna ako sandali lang.
Sige,
happy birthday to my dear friend, Stephanie Levita. Happy, happy birthday!
Yay!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday
day to you.
Murag ready na gid kayo ang next nato nga DJ.
Okay. Good.
Okay, unsa
si
na
pagkali
siya? All right, next DJ. Come on.
Come on. Ha? Huh? Pinasimple ka pag entrance
mo aja. May dating din to.
Hello, madlang Iliganon. I am DJ LJ inviting you once again to tune in to 106.3. Radio City High. Once again, I am DJ LJ.
DJ LJ!
Wow!
Ah, diba? Wala nag-rhyme-rhyme. DJ LJ. Nakinawa ko na, ma'am, no? Halay na rhyme.
LRJ ragyon.
Habi ko na kayo. Habi ko na kayo na yung
duman. Lahi ragyon.
Pinakailap kayo na yung rhyme. So, LRJ dito. DJ LJ LRJ. Lahi ragyon.
Og take note, ha? Nindot kayo siyang tingog.
Correct.
Very fresh.
Lahi ragyon.
Murag sampagita fresh.
Oo. Daghang salamat.
Oh, anagid mo. Anagid para sweet kay tingog ba?
One track.
Ang dami ang sunod kay. Seryoso na ni siya.
Ragi. Seryoso ni ikaw. Mag-serious ta.
Okay, DJ, come on!
Music!
Pero nasa'y... Okay. Mind you, nasa'y anting-anting.
Anting-anting na siya.
Pandato.
Ako turno.
Seryoso? Seryoso. Seryoso ta diring dapita do.
Asa na ta?
Dari sir.
Okay.
Start
na?
Go, sir. Take it away.
Mayong iligan ka natong tanan, ito yung DJ, ang trivia DJ ninyo. DJ wow. Linor, nag-iimbita sa inyong makinig sa radyong gagabay sa inyong pag-aaral, ang 106.3 Radio City High.
The trivia!
Trivia?
Trivia DJ!
Trivia DJ! Nakoy trivia sa inyo!
The trivia DJ was
our former...
Okay, ano siya? Ginoong Iligan.
Lagoy. Wow! Wala ko mong diri. Kung ano siya, Mr. City High. No? So, pero ang nananaw, sus, Ginoong Iligan.
Okay. Sus, Ginoong.
Kami ni Mabueng, paano may miss saging gimantikaan?
Oo naman. At least. Lami.
Dagat yung pananaki diri sa City High. Lagi na sikat sa City High. Lami ang pananaki sa gawas. So, paano tama Mabueng?
Muna ingon nga, depende sa saging.
Ay, depende sa sugar.
So, na yung mga inana. So, again, wow, we have 103,000 concurrent viewers.
Wow. Thank you. Yeah. And the number keeps on rising. Wow.
Diba? So, paano mo, comment support. Lang mo. Comment lang mo sa comment box para pa-shout out later.
Okay. Karon usani sa banggitan
yes,
sa
banggitan,
senior high.
Nag-tour ni ni around the world. Actually.
Grabe na ni siya.
Yeah, pinaka-humble. No? Humble kay ni siya. Isa po ni siya sa segment sa radio station nga Sunday Chikahan.
Kumanda kayo. Chika Scholar.
Oh yes, napag isa t-shirt. So, ang likod na ang radio station. Sila diri ang Chika. So,
Chika from Japan.
Yes. Wow. So magkabalo ko mag Japanese na mini Pongo no sana mo.
Karon.
Karon. So ato kitse. Ladies and gentlemen on the center stage from Senior High School Department, the beautiful my friend.
Moshi-moshi, Anone!
Hello, hajimimashite, dozo yoroshiku onegaishimasu. This is your DJ, Red Lips Eileen. Students, please tune in 106.3 Radio City High because basta City High,
Sir High!
Ingon pa ni Dongak, sigig on high. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Dr. Eileen. Good to be doctor!
Alright, unsa man kuno to yung intro ganiha?
Hoy, abi na ko sa to yung meaning ato ba?
Ang meaning ato, guwapo ka, guwapa ka,
labaw na.
Oh!
Abi na ko kwanam, kabalo ka ng Suzuki, Yamaha, Toyota. Ano na pata ko ah?
Mayo yung ka interpreter na.
Okay. Pero feel okay.
Nag-study ko anak 10 years. Bachelor of Science in Interpretation.
Okay, perfect. So kinsa pa tong wala natawag, nga naa sa gawas. Nga ni Dak ni Tago. Ladies and gentlemen, another sweet DJ coming from Senior High School Department. The very active. Diyan ako siyang anlan. Kay siya rin pangalan sa iyong self.
So again, unya itong introduce atong director, ha?
Yes,
wapa ni siya nakitaan sa kahanginan. Kung wala siya, wala kang tanan.
On center stage!
Alright, on center stage. Ani. Si Miss Teki. Teki ni siya. Teki, Teki.
Hello. Mapagpalayang umaga sa inyo lahat mag-aaral. Ako si DJ Jackie na nag-aanyaya sa inyo na makinig at matuto sa 106.3 Radio City High.
Oh,
hi! City High!
Yes, ako na rin muatag sa iyong tagline, the sweetest DJ. No sweet kaayo si Ma'am Jackie. Kiso man, murag kita na lang. So lang natin adjective. Asa ba si Chikadera
ko? Ako na, ako'y gitaguan.
Hala, karoon na yung mga copy nga. Isa ka kuan ba, no? Isa ka length, gigo ko an.
Okay, pwede sa atong ipakita ang atong director?
Yes!
Ah, yehey! Sige lang. Okay, thank you BFFJ for Rehiz for doing
yes.
everything.
And of course, si Boss LRJ.
Boss Ramos!
Joseph Lahirajit.
And Boss Joe Cinco.
Yes! Yeah. And of course, naputay sa kaubano nga, artista kayo kay nakaroon sa Showtime Live. So wala siya karoon, pero he will be joining us later, no, sa ato event.
Supposedly, upan nanta siya karon.
Karon, no. So,
pero ay gabala ka kay karong hapon dito ta sa.
Sa kita magbahilo ta dito sa ABS-CBN. Siya na mo diari dito joke.
Wala na, oy, A to Z na, A to Z.
Nag-promise na siya nga i-shout out daw taniya tanan. So hi DJ Pinoy.
Yeah.
So unsa naman kita na lang tuluan ni. Eh. So magunsa naman ta.
Manayo ta.
Ay, okay. So again, nami gi-reserve ng mga questions.
Okay, so let's have a recall na lang, no, katong atong mga trivia ganiha.
Yes, yeah, sige, sige.
So first is, unsa tong first song na gikanta ni Marian?
No, first song, yeah, natay yeah. Five winners ato, no, okay. Ang gigamit nga hashtag, 103.6 Radio City High.
And
106.3 Radio City High.
Sorry boss Raul. Pasigla hingat nga radio station lang maton ka 103.6
ato ni
Rumble. Abas.
Mahilig ka grumble ha.
Yes na lang.
Okay, sunod nga question is kinsay singer ato, original singer.
Original singer sa you.
You.
Na song.
You.
Kay dagan may you mam no kay. Napoy na balaan nga song nga you tagnaama. United American Tiki Tiki Charat
for the best for baby sige. And ikaw, mommy.
Sana pa yung line nga kanta nga nagsugod og you.
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 You light up my life.
U-R-S-T-U-V
W-X-Y-Z.
Oh no, Anna. Charat. Charat lang. Halay bitaw, tomorrow formal na nato no nga kuan mga program sa atong station. So karon mag good vibes nang sa gyud ta to prepare our children,
papuynas
our learners.
Lang,
okay.
We should take good care of our mental health, yeah, and well-being. So karon mag smile lang ta because smile is simple miracles in life every day. So yeah, keep on smiling. So ayo po na over nga smile kabasig. Lain ang pananaw sa mga tao.
Yes, though it's so tempting to be cynical with these trying times, but kaya natin to lahat.
Yes, so woo! I guess we have already our winners, ma'am, sa atong mga questions. Sa first daw, sa first.
Sa first, wow, a winner of 100 peso cell phone load.
Load.
Ang pangutana, kinsay mo hatag sa load.
Yes,
sana,
na.
Na. Right na. Natay mga sponsors DJs. Sana.
Okay
naman.
Okay naman. Dato. Ayaman
tayo.
Sa City High.
Hindi tayo a poor. A yes, rich tayo.
Rich. Rich yung mga DJ. Sana natay mga winner karon.
Karon.
So, kami mga
ang
DJ.
Password.
Pag andam na madaan sa inyong GCash, kaya mag-transfer po mo karon o load.
Pero kung ganahan. Okay.
Charet. Charet, charet. Sa Sir Fry, do the honor, Sir Fry, sa pag-announce sa itong... Agoy, feel ako kay Moana man si Sir.
Walay extension niya.
Dapat i-zoom.
Sir Fry, ayaw pahalata.
I-zoom.
Palihog lang.
Ayaw na, ibalik-balik, B.
Sige na, ma'am. Sige,
oh, ikaw
ma'am
na, Wing. Karon.
Okay, mga five winners.
Agoy, long distance po ko. Kung saan na lang na.
Sige, go. Ako na lang
mabasa. Anaraon, nagmatuod nga natay premyo.
Yes, nagpamatuod. Pero na-scratch lang likod. Dito, joke na. Wala, ay wala na na-scratch. Yung makita, mamuin. Nanganagid tayo card, di ba? Dato, Bia. 100 load yung tanan. Wala pa rin na-scratch siya. Binin yung gi-scratch ni na mo. Wala.
Oh, makadawat tayo mo nga text nga, ma'am, nasayop ko load. Iuli. Iuli, paki-text na yun nga, yes.
Okay, mamay.
Okay, we have our five winners. We have Ralph Relator Magumpara. What's up? So na hashtag correct, no? So again, please text your number or claim. I-text na ang number sa mo ang page.
Sa page. Okay.
We have also Sara Piamonte. Amoni ang amoning
crush. Okay, lang ko, Ana.
Yes, no, yung student.
Sarah, you won a prize.
Diba? Complete ko yung answer. Diba wow sa teacher? What's up by four non-blonde? Ano sa ni blondes? Nga kwan, nga kwan? Isa pa, sir. Dara, sir. Kana si Princess Jasmine.
Princess Jasmine.
Kate.
Kate.
Lovitos.
Lovitos. Congratulations.
Yes, congratulations. And we have also Hermione. Hermione. Chevy. Abdao. Sansona. And of course, Enrique.
Si Enrique Barazon Gonzalez.
Okay, please
okay,
text your cell phone number.
Congratulations.
Congratulations to all the winners. Again, let's give a special thanks to the following donors.
Wow. Sir Fry.
Okay.
Social distancing.
To BFF, Edgen, Madmad Galukan, Vivian Chu, Chef Dennis Barzon, Dr. Eileen Villaruz, Jasmine Almonia.
Wow!
Okay, nagang salamat po sa Full House, Heaven's Bakehouse, Team Smith,
J-Lo, we have also Kahamis by okay. Shilomar. Teen Smith, we have Heaven's Bakehouse, Full House by Mom Rachel.
Rachel.
And the Pink Plum Beauty Secrets.
Yes! That's my secret.
Thank you very much.
Thank you all.
Donors.
Keep on supporting us.
Ay, so, karon, magtawag ko gisa ka DJ nga ipa-join nato diri karon para mo prepare og one trivia question about Iligan City National High School.
Mr. Trivia.
So do not worry. Do not worry. Dili lagi pa prepare og card, no? Okay. Let's start with Ma'am Gaying, the mama, the pinaka sexy, pinaka guwapa, DJ
Gaya.
Yeah. One trivia question of Iligan City National High School. Yes, again, one winner only for this trivia. Just type your correct answer with hashtag SoarHighCityHigh.
Okay, I know for sure our students are really prepared for this. My trivia question is, name the first principal of Iligan City National High School. 100
okay, another
row.
100 Tesla.
And that is sponsored by me.
Whoa!
Wow!
So, dili 100.
DJ Mamagaya. DJ Mamagaya.
Yeah.
Pwede clue?
No.
Hello?
No. Come on, start searching the net.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to know. The first Iligan City National High School principal. That's it.
Pwede ang thank founder you. Na lang.
Ayun
pwede
na.
Ang founder. So again, the first principal, use the hashtag SoarHighCityHigh. So one winner only for the correct answer. So
for sure, ang clue, ana, kay Tao.
Of course, Tao.
Okay, Tao.
Pagay.
Nga pa ron.
So let's have another question. Second trivia question. Coming from...
Ay,
from...
Na.
Coming from
Charming DJ.
Charming DJ.
Charming DJ.
Charming DJ. Okay, ma'am. Kani murag 500 ni ang iyang ihatag na load.
Hello. It's me again, your charming DJ with my partner Otara. Hello, Sir Arvin, ako nang partner. All right. So, if naay trivia question, who was the first principal of Iligan City National High School? My trivia question is, when was the founding of our school, our dear alma mater.
Kaya, okay, the year.
Wait, only the year. Okay, pwede na ang year, mga 1800s. Oh.
Wow.
Or, diba?
Mga Santo Tomas, mga university 1600s. Oh. Okay, so that's for the question. The founding year of Iligan City National High School.
Okay, so again, call right. answer.
Okay. First three.
Wow.
Come on, hurry.
Dagan salamat, charming DJ.
Hashtag SoarHighCityHigh. Yeah.
Start searching
first
and
three.
Start typing. Parang napakahirap naman ang questions nila.
Diba?
Wala bang easy dyan?
Oo.
Easy naman.
A square root.
What is the square root of?
Ay, kamulutan ko sa next question.
Okay.
Solve the kuan kanang school ID of Iligan City National. Give a solution.
All right.
Give a solution of the school ID of Iligan City National High
okay.
School.
Ako na ako trivia. Ang price kay si Sir Fraud.
Hala.
Ayay. Karo. Wala Joy. Makatubagan na, no?
Wala makatubagan.
So, sa ito yung question, i-solve ang...
I-solve ninyo. Show your solution. Solve the school ID of Iligan City National
nine,
High School.
9 times your LRN.
Yes, times LRN equals. Equals. Imoto siya.
Wala na.
Over BMI.
Sharo, no? Ang price ato kay Juan siguro, mga 100,000. Kay Lisod, magkikita yung soul.
Alright. So next.
Next, another trivia question.
Another question. Sir Arvin. Agoy, kabalo na ko ani.
The DJ on air.
On air.
Basig iyang trivia.
Ay, Arvin, apat ay DJ on land? Tara.
Agoy, sir. Basig iyang trivia, what's the longest word in English? Oh, no.
Feel na ko. Kay English teacher ni.
So, what's the...
Hello, hello once again. My trivia is... okay. The question is this.
Ang saya kong name.
Asa nga building na locate ang mga science curriculum
wow.
na program sa City
Hall? The name of the building.
The name okay. of the building.
The name of the building of the science curriculum.
Oh, oh
napakahirap.
Pinagin.
Pina ko kay Nasha sa Japan, ma'am.
Talaga.
Nasa?
Sa Japan third floor building.
I think, okay.
Usa ka building ang tagnaa, ma'am. Musika start of letter.
Na building?
Uh-huh.
Of course, S, kay science.
Kumuto mo ni mga building mo.
Grabe nga clue, no?
Okay,
perfect.
Okay. So, only one winner for that. For
only
that question.
Winner. Again,
asa
do not forget.
Na okay, asa na building? Say name sa building sa mga special science classes.
Okay. Again, do not forget. Hashtag.
Usa diha sa advisor si Kuan.
Sir Freud.
Sir Freud. So, dili lang po tayo mga tanong building sa Beck. Dagan mo kay building sa Beck. Dagan kitagatagan o prize. No, so later on, naputay ko anon nga question napun sa laing mga curriculum.
Okay. Okay, DJ.
DJ, dunga. Nakay question daw.
Tumbling sa dayon. Kay wala na capture to sa camera kaniha. Okay. Asa ni siya? DJ, the fitness DJ. Fit na fit. Fit na fit. Dagan siya fit.
Fit na fit. So, fit ah. Na yung red. Okay, so my next question is... Ay, okay, doon.
Giliteral niya. Nilayo po siya. Ay, kay layo, sir.
At atras pa gamay.
Sir, normal lang, normal.
All right, so my question is,
alang dun kay ka.
If you're a banana, why? Okay. Tinoda jud siya. Pwede magbisaya or gusto mo Chinese? Chinwa sing ala ko sing tao phong cha.
Wow.
So what is the middle name of our school principal, sir? Rex Blank Razor.
Wow! Misurado oi.
Mora to. Thank you. Thank you for coming outside. Have a great day.
DJ, fitness DJ, giunsa na nimo pag-unauna? Lisod kay na kuan ba nga? Kuan.
It really hurts. It really hurts.
Okay. That's the new way.
Abin ako kanina kang mudul sa camera katong Romeo. Ano-ano kita ang kuan?
So that's the new way of thinking.
Ano?
Oh, naman.
Ano siya sa TikTok?
Oh!
Pasample pa lang to siya.
Iba talaga.
Pasample pa lang to, diba?
Iba talaga ang power ni fitness DJ.
Diba? So, mga talented yun yata mga DJ. Dinilay sila mga nindot o mga tingog o sa ilang mga learning areas ng mga maayo. Daghan pa kayo nagtinaguan ng mga talents. I will call Sir Marky. Sir Marky!
Yes!
Karan, si Sir Marky mo render og Kara sa song. Pero inyong tagnaon, unsa ang title sa song kay kani siya, Nindot Kayo Nagtingog. Karan.
Mayo kani siya mo.
Lines lang sa song, Marky, then we will let our audience to kwan, guess the title of that song.
Come on, DJers!
Come on,
singer
DJ.
Singer slash nurse. Slash, sa pag-iyo, dancer.
Singer,
slash,
dancer, performer.
Performer.
Okay. So maayo ni siya mukantaog pasayaw ako dai
Sayaw lang sa ubang.
Asa ko, ano mo kanta? Ah, tara, dahil.
Unsa to imong kantahon daw, be? Unsa to? Sige daw. Ay, oh, secret daw. Kuan, kanang na-lip read na to siya, no? Okay. Hello! Oy!
Oh, kanta ka please, baliho.
Oy, back up daw, back up dancer.
Back up please. Panggaa. Woo! Lipaya sa adi ako unungan mo tuhui laung utang atagigo kanusa matapos ang gumna sa dugan ko. Why paglumay samtang ako may kinabuhi pa. Tumanta kayo ang ato mga sa kasakit o kalipay yayong ngantang duha. Tumananta gayon ang atong mga saan kasakit o kalipay ugandang duha.
Ah, thank you so much!
Diba, singer na, teacher pa, daghan kaayo. So again, ang question, unsay title sa song nga gikanta ni Sir Marky?
Yes.
Sa title, hashtag, unsa na po yung hashtag na to? Uy, over na.
Kinalan complete ang answer, ha?
Complete and hashtag... Hashtag.
Okay, name the tune.
Hashtag Laban City High.
We can read some of the...
Four ka winners.
Ha? Huh?
At magkanta, Mister? Abas ka, abas.
Hala ka. Nag-prepare ba jug ko? Nag-prepare ko, ikaw?
Uy, may pasibang ka nila-prepare. Girl Scout of the Philippines. Always ready. Wala. Char-char na.
Basi magamay ang viewer, ani ha? Kumukanta mi.
Lagi, basi ko ano ni, nata itay 85,000, basi ma 5,000 na lang.
Or ma 8 na lang yun.
Kita gisalaan ani karon.
Kay Bitaos, we would like to thank our dear viewers. Thank you so much for keep on supporting us.
Yes, of course, no?
Maraming salamat po.
So kung naamoy pa shout out, just comment someone sa chat box sa yes. FB page of 106.3. Princess, katong nakadaog gagan, it really hurts. Grabe sir, kwan oh, si sir to the fitness DJ. So, unsa man, sir? Ah, oh, sige. Kaisa lang takasong, ma'am. Name the tune.
Kan Sir Froy na yan.
Si Sir Alam Froy. Alam ko. Sige, sauna, sir. Sir Froy na ko, yan. Unsa din nga 1970s?
Oy, yun ba yan ni regional director? Be proud of your
Dili
age.
Shot.
Yes,
diba?
Because.
Oh. Okay. Year 2020 na song, ha?
Alo?
2020? Lawson para ba? In.
Hi.
Oh, pwede man atong i-request atong mga DJ to join us here. Okay. Sige na.
Sige. Okay, requesting all the DJs.
Muna yung ingon nga na eh, video 5 di ha, mahulog sa akong 5 pesos. Nere, palaban. Palakbaka naman dyan.
Okay, pagsulti lang din yun mo kaya, Sir Froy, naarami.
Hey,
imo to,
there's a look in your eyes. Must be love at first sight. You were just part of a dream. Wow. Nothing more, so it seems. Wow. I mean,
it's
been longer. Just can't forget the picture of your smile. Cause every time I close my eyes, you came alive. The closer I get to touching you, the closer I get to loving you. Give it a time, just a little more time. We'll be together in a little smile, the special smile. With twinkle in your eye and a little wine. Give it a time, just a little more time. We can get closer. You and I, through this 106.3, we can come closer.
Yes, you and us.
You and
yes.
us.
Yes. So again, title of the song?
The singer.
Oh, so title. Answer.
Okay, one winner for the title of
and
the song
one
and one winner for
the
singer.
Singer.
Or the artist.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Come on, guys.
Karon ka mo na pod.
Wala ko song dira. Wala ko
kami na pod pero murag mag-break naman siguro ta.
Break on lunch break. So tune in again at 1 p.m.
Okay.
Radio City High 106.3. DJ.
DJ. DJ. DJ lang.
Again, magsugod na ugma ang atong kuwan.
Yes, ang atong formal nga RBI instruction no, sa different learning areas. So,
we will be announcing the schedule.
Yes, the schedule will be posted sa ato ang FB page. Sa 106.3 Radio City High.
Okay, so just keep on tuning.
So, katong and nakapaminaw karon, naka-watch, please spread the news, no? Sa inyong mga silingan, sa inyong mga kaparentihan nga na belong diri sa atong mga barangay
o
labi na katong na ay mga anak nga from City High.
Yes, not only from City High, sir, no, tanan welcome mga mamati sa atong radio station
okay.
Para pagini sa atong dakbayan sa Iligan.
Para ni sa tanan.
So walay pili ma private school or ma public school if you want to listen to Radio City High 106.3.
Okay, enjoy learning, enjoy listening.
Perfect.
Okay, so we will be back at what
1
time?
1 p.m.
1 p.m. Okay, once again, you're listening and watching the radio.
Live coverage.
Radio City High 106.3.
You
listen to learn. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening.
Thank you.
like to announce the winners na sa trivia question. The first question is who is the our first principal? Of course, atong late vice mayor Hiniralaw. So the winner is Adrian Alsonado. Congratulations. And katong year nga na nagitukod ang City High, 1963, the winner is Catherine Sue. And katong winner sa... The winner for the first principal of Iligan City National High School are Adrian Alsonado, Paulo Miguel Gabo, Ray Vargas Yapo, our teacher coming from Iligan City National High School, Tambakan Annex. Maayong buntag ya sa atong mga ka-annexes, no? Wala na to nag-greet. So again, happy watching 106.3. Ang winner sa 1963, Catherine Sue Juliada, Norjean Balukan, and Paulo Miguel Gabo. For the school ID of Iligan City National High School 304145, na-solve yun ni Jethro Kyle. Congratulations. Ang katong Psychor building located at Jacinto building. Okay, we have Ma'am Jeven Corvera Vergara. We have again Jethro Kyle and Almira Essa. For the middle name of Sarasso, which is Lau, and the winners are Alessandra Elaine, Jethro Kyle, Adrian Alsonado. For the title of the song of Surf Roy, Closer You and I, we have Beverly, we have Gino Padilla, and Adrian Alsonado. And singer Sayu by, the correct answer is Basil Valdez. We have Ma'am Banaag, Ma'am Incon, and Servin Lindayaw. And for the three tribes of Iligan City, the Higaunan Christian and Muslim, we have Vin Lindayaw, Jethro Carl Anderson, and Trampas Abuabo. So watch out again at 1 p.m. We will still have the Bibo Papremyo. Mas daghang pang papremyo, so watch out at 1 p.m. Thank you very much. This is your DJ, Imya. DJ Imya. Iwa kay DJ Fro.